See, my whole life was about being rich and famous. That's all I cared about. I had to win the race. I had to win the race at the expense of my marriage, my family, my friends. For what? To be all alone in this world? That's not how it's intended to be. Life is not about winning the race. Life is about finishing the race and how many people we can all help finish this race. How we can start being kinder to each other. How we can help the students that are going through adversity right now. How we can stop with the name calling and hurting other people. Because in the end, it may be you that needs help to finish the race. Because I learned what is truly important, and that is how precious this gift of life is and how quickly it can be taken away. See, I no longer live in time. I live in moments. I'm not worried about tomorrow. See, it's not what's in your pocket that matters. It's what's in your heart that truly matters. Love is just a word until somebody comes along and gives it meaning. You are the meaning.